welcome everyone to Travel and Tommy's channel. I'm now looking over at downtown LA and I've set up the camera so it records me. And all I can say is that this heat is killing me, but in a good way, because in Scotland we are unfamiliar with this kind of heat for a long time. But this is my first day in LA since arriving last night and it's absolutely fantastic. A great day. I was worried in case it would be overcast, such is the case sometimes in the weather in Hollywood, you just never know how it's going to be, but most of the time it's all cold. That's why I don't have to shit about it. I'm just moving my stuff. It's hard going when you're on your own and you've got to look at it for yourself, you know what I mean? But I go to a space, I try and get recording, and then suddenly there's about 50 tourists or milling about, tourists and myself, you know? I just kind of get peace. We've got a helicopter. Oh, but the police is keeping an eye on the mean streets of LA. The city of angels. Down there is where Arnie arrives. I've said this in my other wee vlogs that I've made about Griffith Observatory. Because I watched the Terminator for years and had no clue that this was where he arrived. I thought it was someplace remote, just outside the Los Angeles city centre, but no, it was here. Loads of tourists here, as it would be, you know. Even at 10 to 10, this place was busy, because it's one of the most popular areas in the world. And it's glorious. The observatory now. I think there's enough to see up here. Onwards and upwards. Downtown LA.